had a long chain on. He had a long chain on. He had a long chain on.
The girl told the farmer that he'd better stop. She called a taxi. He got there before very long, and then that's why he said, marry her, son, and you're better off single, 'cause it's always been my belief marriage will bring a girl nothing but sweet violets. Everybody! Sweeter than all the roses, covered all over from head to toe, covered all over with sweet violets.
Saddled it and straddled it with ease. While that cyclone bucked and flitted, Pecos rolled the smoke in it. Then he calmed that ornery storm down to a breeze. Sing with me.
Yippee-yay, yippee-yay-o.
He's the toughest critter west of the Alamo.
Thank you. Alive, alive, oh, alive. goggles and muscles. Alive, alive.
Road. Oh, I've been traveling a long, long time on the wilderness road. If I was a rich man, I'd pay what I owe, and I'd build me a mansion on the wilderness road. But I'm not a rich man, so I guess you know I'll keep on traveling on the wilderness road. On the wilderness road, on the wilderness road. Oh, I've been traveling a long, long time on the wilderness road.
It's called Lip Fever, and he ain't talking about cold sores. I was a hunter on the wild buffalo. Down the wide river a coconut I'd go. I'd find me a lass on the old Mississippi to ease that pain that I had on my lip. Lip fever, it's a terrible pain. It eats up your liver and gnaws on your brain. It causes a man and his money to part. And lip fever is worse when you have no sweetheart. I was a trader on the old Rackensack. I courted a squaw and she courted me back. A brave drew his knife and I heard the chief say, he's got the lip fever, don't fight him today. Lip fever, it's a terrible thing. It eats on your liver and gnaws on your brain. It causes a man and his money to part. Fever is worse when you have no sweetheart. It's caused men to laugh and it's caused men to cry. It's caused men to live and it's caused men to die. It's caused some good women to act like a mule. And many a wise man it's made a darn fool. Lip fever, it's a terrible thing. It eats on your liver and gnaws on your brain. It causes a man and his money to part. The fever is worse when you have no sweetheart. Oh, what would I give if tonight I could go down the wide river from the wild buffalo? I'd give all my fortune from travel and trade to give a lip fever to another fair maid. Lip fever, it's a terrible thing. It eats on your liver and gnaws on your brain. It causes a man and his money to part. But fever is worse when you have no sweetheart.